Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Mirror's Edge Catalyst. We are about to complete the main mission called Find Icarus. Should have called it Finding Icarus or something like that. Or rather, Flytrap. So, apparently Icarus has gone missing. I don't know why. I don't know how. But apparently Icarus has gone missing. I want to see how difficult this dash is, though. I mean, Backstreet Buff. It's supposed to be the most difficult dash that this game has to offer. Oh, hey. I've got another kit there. 5 secret bags. I see. Not that any of these kits matter because the multiplayer aspect is set. So anyway, let's head right on over to whatever that thing is there. Wait, I saw something around there. This game should be called Slip Inside. With all the slipping and sliding that you do. Up there? Alright. I think I'm hearing some Kreuger-sec folk there. I'm not sure, certain though. And that sounds like a nightclub somewhere over there. I thought that might have been like an intervention mission of sorts. Oh, wait. It's somewhere to my right. To the left here. Up there, most likely. That would make the most sense, actually. There's nothing else here, right? So, alright, let's get up there then. Whoops. Sort of messed up that order. Yeah, thank you. And here we go. This one was far easier to get to. The other ones are, something else altogether. You know, I might have been able to just
I know it's been rough coming back, but you're doing good, Faith. The others look up to you. Even Icarus, I think. Anyway, it's good that Dogen was interested in your offer. We'll get that damn drive off of our hands and you're dead square.
I hope so as well. I feel like she's jumping higher right now. I don't know how that's possible though, but yeah, it does seem like she's jumping higher. Alright, we're using the magro pull-up attachment. I wonder how...
What the hell is wrong with this thing?
Icarus?
Can you open up my signal? I'm in a bit of a bind here.
Alright. Flytrap, huh? Icarus has dropped off the beat and Noah's worried. He has asked you to go look for Icarus, and though the guy is too full of himself, he's also a fellow runner. Of course he'll go look for him, and maybe you'll even help him if needed. So I guess that's the bit of dialogue that I accidentally skipped over by dying back then in the previous or the last video. Anyway, let's go and check this out.
I just talked to Icarus. I think he's nearby.
Okay, good. He's alive. That's a relief. Thanks for the update.
She's like, yeah, thanks for the update. I actually missed one of those secret runner bags in that first crit mission that we were looking for. Woo! They definitely would not have survived that fall by traditional means. I see.
Never thought I'd say this, but you sure are a sight for sore eyes, Faith.
What happened here?
Don't ask. And stay away from the fence. It packs quite a punch. You don't want to end up like those guys.
What do you need from me?
Help getting out of here. Shutting down the electricity should do it.
Or I just leave you for Kreuger sec.
Or that. Though I'd prefer my suggestion. Please?
What do I do?
Those cables should lead you to the switch. I'll owe you one.
Sure. Don't go anywhere.
Funny.
How about I give you a deal instead? You demonstrate how powerful this gate is and I'll disable it for you. Who said that? Fuck off. That was nice enough, but where are we headed next is the question.
It would. I know this is nothing like it, but I can sort of understand what prison must be like now. Kreuger seems a bit stingy lately. I guess it's that whole black note effort thing.
Indeed.
I actually did a few runs for Black November before I joined it with Noah. Stuff mostly. Rebecca Thane can be intimidating, but she paid well.
Wait, what happened there? Ah. But I don't think I'm supposed to come here. I feel like this is like a totally different place. The only reason I came here was because I could like use this to get back essentially. Okay, that's where those are going. Alright. I suppose I get the idea. I actually want to stop swinging altogether. Because I want to get onto that pipe instead so that I can get down. It's going to take a while though, so. Well, worked perfectly. Which is quite surprising because I did not expect it to work as well as it did. Is this the part that I'm supposed to take? Oh no, there's a pipe right in front of me. I was wondering, where's the other pipe that I saw there? We're headed down further, I guess the only way forward. Almost, I suppose. Hold up. This game is getting like quite puzzle platform heavy. Okay. Yeah, I suppose that's where we head. I'm not certain though, but it seems like the right way to go. I can see the vise still, but okay, alright. Down there? Alright. Are we supposed to jump down to street level then? I sure hope not. I can see a pipe in front of me and I suppose it makes sense to go ahead and grab it. But a runner dies on the streets. I honestly can't believe that I
found it, but I have to find a way around.
Thanks for this.
You're still an idiot.
Literally around her. I never thought that I would see the streets in this game, and here we are. On the damn streets. What would you know? I mean, I would like not to get caught up with them, and if the game stops lagging, that would probably be reality, but yeah. I guess this is not electrified, which is good.
There. Done. You owe me one.
I do. Thanks.
I'm sort of surprised that...
If you're looking for an easy way back up, maybe there's an elevator somewhere.
I'm already on it right now. That could have been far worse. Had this thing just decided to activate all of a sudden.
Icarus. Alive and kicking.
Yeah, how is he?
Good to hear. Come back here, bull.
Yeah, I was wondering how you can, like, manage to talk through static.
Crap, Faith. All those Kreuger sec, they're headed toward the lair.
What the fuck?
Being raided. We're being raided.
Noah! Say something!
Kreuger-Sec is jamming us! We have to go back, Faith. Meet you there!
Damn it! Go faster!
Tongue to the left, right? Alright, we're running.
Faith, I see smoke. All runners! Stay away! Sec is raiding the... Noah, hang in there, we're coming!
Indeed we are. Actually, the point should be getting away from the damn place, but if you're coming, that's well and good, I suppose.
Damn it! I never thought they'd go this far. We have to hurry.
We're undetected yet, but for how long, though? They're called signal jammers. They've been a staple of the police force for a long time.
We gotta move faster.
Why is she hyperventilating like that? Who is this? Oh no, that's a runner dead. Noah.
I'm nearby. Still several VTOLs hovering about. The beat is quiet. Too quiet.
Exactly.
Everyone's gone.
There's lots of KSEC outside. Faith. I see body bags. Faith, we gotta hurry!
You there, Icarus?
I see it. KSEC bastards. What do we do?
We have to stop them.
I'm there.
Alright, and here we go. A combat mission. I was wondering how... They're able to...
Moving to intercept.
Die, bitch. I ain't got no mercy for you. I wish I could just use a gun. One more? Right. Well, I guess not. Well, how about you just give up already? Ain't no way you're beating me. That just doesn't happen. Question is, how the fuck do I get up there then?
This
If you say so. Where the fuck do you think you're going, bitch? You're not dead yet? That's impressive. How about you die, son? I thought I got 3 free hits. We got 2 of these guys here. What the fuck? Yeah, we need to make sure that you're dead. One thing I like about those guys is that they're pretty slow. So, too many folks here basically right now. We need to make sure that they are... I thought you falling might cause a bit of damage, but apparently not. Gotta build up my focus shield for now. Where are you guys? Down there.
We got her now.
How? That was nice. If only it had gone smoother. It would have been even more nice. So these guys have like impact attacks as well. Hi. I thought I could like stun him, but apparently not. Hi. Oh yeah, sort of forgot about the retaliation thing. I guess not. Hi. Yeah, you need to like shift immediately after you hit them. Holy shit, that was nice.
I figured we could ask some questions.
I don't know anything.
What did you do to our friends?
Our orders were to capture them, but they resisted.
What did you do?
We had to shoot! They wouldn't submit! Especially the old guy!
Run, I'll meet you later!
That is the plan, that is the plan, that is the plan. But, eh, man. The dude died, Noah died, no. So apparently we just have to keep running right now. I don't know who's shooting at me, but yeah, somebody is. Somebody's right on my ass. What, that's it? Huh, strange.
I lost the drone.
She's gone. Abort the search.
I know where to go. Meet me at the construction crane in downtown south and I'll explain.
Well, that is sad, man. They actually shot him dead. Of all the things I was expecting, that is not what I was expecting at all. But this is... The story is really picking up, but what is Faith going to do now? I wonder. At any rate, huh, thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. When we come back, we will be picking up where we left off, because that is apparently the only mission that we have left available anyway. I mean, I wouldn't complete any other mission even if it was available, to be honest. There's like switch base. Yeah, I'll purchase this. We have traversal focus, graphene, we can get that later. But first I'll purchase this one. And yeah. Until then, see you later. Take care. Fare thee well, fellow things.